兄弟，哎，我这不在机场吗？对，就是送罗哥回国的那个。哎，罗哥这一回国，兄弟们的这个乐趣真的就没了呀。虽说罗哥这人吧，平时废话挺多的，打德州打的又不怎么地，但他这一回国呀，见不着他了，这还挺想他的。还有那谁，阿伦，跟咱们一块儿进的 CCS， 这个人仗着自己有点小帅吧，到处找小姑娘玩，这还真让他谈成了一个，现在呀，也基本上算你消失了。还有上回，哎，兄弟，你还记得吗？就那上回，咱们一块儿聚会那有一个戴红帽的小姑娘。真漂亮，特别可爱，好不容易要来微信吧，聊了，就回了我一句，啊，他去洗澡了，呵呵，然后就再也没回过我了，我都不知道怎么回事。
哎，这儿呢，哎，这儿呢，
哎，我女朋友，过中秋从国内来看我，哎，不聊了，要过海关了，先祝你中秋快乐啊，中秋快乐，啊，拜拜。
The number cannot be reached now. Please hang up and try again later.
Live from Melbourne, this is 7th.
Good evening. 3 weeks ago, the American spacecraft Discovery 1.
喂，老卢啊，哎，不好意思啊，今天可能来不了了，我要跟我妈妈一起吃饭，中秋节啊，没有办法啊，好吧，哥了，对不起。
The number cannot be reached now.Please hang up and try again later.
Understand that this is a paradigm shift. We have to...
Now, Thursday was the Mid-Autumn Festival and also the first day of a three-day national holiday. People have flooded to tourist attractions around China, celebrating the festival as well as enjoying leisure time with family and friends. We now tour around the country to take a look.
The ancient Hanlian Canal and the Grand Canal in Shenzhen.
喂，今天一起去中秋晚宴吗？